Police arrested a man in connection with several robberies, including a recent bank job. Investigators say this man, Dennis Maisey, walked into the Fulton Bank last week with his face covered. He allegedly told employees he had a bomb and then demanded cash in a handwritten note. Police say they caught Maisey on Wednesday. They believe he's also responsible for an armed robbery at KB Dollar.